Alright. It's time. If you noticed, I'm wearing different armor. I'm now wearing the full Velociprace. I already had pretty much all the pieces for it. I just needed to grind the money for it. Also, I went ahead and started mining a shitload while doing that too, so now I can make my iron katana. Sharpness definitely leaves more to be desired, but the damage increase on the other hand. Alright, what do I need for the next one? All I have to do is just follow this line and I'll have the, actually, I already forgot what it was called. It does lightning damage, which is the main reason why I was going for it. Ooh, that's gonna be nice. Anyways, it needs Mahalite ore and Earth crystals. That's gonna take a while. Mahalite ore is really rare. It's pretty rare, but it's just straight up a katana. I guess this is before long swords came into the game. Alright. Only quest I haven't done is the. What? Oh, I don't have enough money. Okay. That did not cross my mind, to be completely honest. Alright, we're gonna have to sell some shit. I am definitely not selling this shit. I don't need Iron's Kana, I don't really need it right now. I might need Meteor Monster Bones and stuff. I'm actually trying to think of exactly what I need and what I can afford to sell right now. You know what? Sell 10 of this. That's good enough. I can always get more iron ore. Alright, now we're really going. Yeah, the only quest I haven't done is the A quest, aside from Haku. Actually. Oh, wait. Oh, too late. I just realized that I didn't stock up on items. Like whetstones and stuff. Well, that's my own fault. Hopefully I can make do with what I got. Okay, I'm just gonna get him off. Okay. Oop. Alright. Hopefully I can make do with the mini whetstones. I hope. Bombs, flash bombs. Don't really need that. Small time bombs in case he goes to sleep. Okay, so we should start in area 2. Paintball him as soon as he. Right, I need to eat twice. Paintball him the second he shows up. So he should start down in the lower part of area 2, if I remember correctly. That's where he was last time. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's not going to show the cutscene a second time. Defense should be considerably higher. Where do you see? Is he here? Is he not here? Did I walk past him somehow? Let's start here all the time. It's a bit annoying. Okay, well, he often went to area 2 and area 3, so. I think he went to 7 once too, didn't he? I don't remember which areas he actually went through. Well, should be able to hear him if he's around. Wow, one shot. Nice. It would take me at least 2 to knock him down like that. I forgot about the cats. There he is. Oh, make sure that these assholes are dead. Fuck, missed. Thank you. on it. It confused me for a second. I tried swinging it like it was a long sword. Okay, I really need to get these... the Velociprey out of here, because they're just going to completely wreck my shit if I ignore them. I tried doing it again. Good. Ah! Damn it, why'd you have to start here, you fucking asshole? Here of all places. Ugh. I hate Velociprey. And one just came back. Going to screw me over completely because of these assholes. I hate Velociprey in this game. They are so damn aggressive. I'm doing just normal quests with them, it's not a big deal. But when I had to fight a large monster on top of it, the fact that you can't have a targeting thing on the large monster to center your channel, it's just really difficult. Especially when... Oh yeah, the best points. Right, best points. I almost forgot about those. God. And it's red. I'm gonna wait until he's done doing it. Okay. He's gonna laugh or whatever the fuck that is. Oh my god, I hate these Velociprey so much. Just fucking die already. Getting really angry. Oh my god, he's not giving me any chances whatsoever to do anything. And I'm out of healing items. Make him stop. Oh, this is not going well at all. If I did start in that air, if he did not start in this area, I'd probably be doing considerably better right now. Armor set has good stuff on it. As a oh no, the cats are here! Damn it! And they're just going to keep ramming into me and stealing all my shit, because they're fast little buggers in this game. When I'm gonna bounce and when I'm not going to bounce. Cat. I'm gonna run to another. Well, I'm just running back to camp. Whatever. He can deal with it. I'll heal myself up and sharpen my weapon. Hey, he's going to Area 1 for me. Yay. How nice. I wouldn't mind if he went to sleep or something. So I can put some bombs next to his face. That'd be cool. Oh, door's right here. Alright, now to self. Be more prepared on the hunts. Granted, I'm more used to there being a box right outside the where you leave for town. So that, you know, you can don't have to go back inside your house to get stuff, but I keep forgetting which game I'm playing. Well, this failed. I can always mine for more, I suppose. Okay, good. There's nothing else in here. I spoke too soon. Fuck! There's four of them in here. Damn it. Come on, I'm trying to save... Try to dodge roll out of that. These guys are gonna waste all my sharpness! Okay, now he's mad. Where'd he go? Okay, I can see my line now, but... Oh, jeez. Wait, wrong button? Let's go back and sleep. Because I don't like him when he's angry. Oh, this hunt is going so bad. I was expecting it to go much better. Lost Sprite basically ruined this hunt, more or less. Plus me being completely and utterly unprepared. Yeah, I should have a ton more healing items on me. We're actually thinking about that stuff. Oh, he's not angry anymore. Oh, no, he's still angry. And the camera keeps getting stuck on the damn wall, or at least it slows down when it gets near the wall. And maybe he isn't angry. He's doing his weird stuff. He's blocking the way to the bed. Draw attack mostly. Okay, just gonna do this silly last thing. Right in the face. Oh, I was hoping to dodge between his legs that time. I have no idea how I managed to dodge that. Okay. Oh, goddamn! I keep wanting to... Saw that coming. I keep wanting to use the control stick to adjust my camera, so you know, I can actually see what's happening. And I'm totally fucked right now. No way I'm going to be able to do enough damage to him because all my attacks are 1,000 because it's red. Okay, thankfully I have the pickaxes on. Oh, I need some whetstones, and the game's probably not going to give me whetstones now. Oh, right, yeah, now I remember why I hate this cave. Because every single small monster in this game hates you. They absolutely hate you and want you to die. Oh, damn it. I hate how we can break when that happens. That's just total crap. Please give me what I want. Oh, god damn it, leave me alone! See what I mean? Oh my god. Oh, right, it's gonna bounce off literally everything. Alone! And unfortunately, all the mining spots in this place have those everywhere. Come on, game. Give me a whetstone. I need those. I can't beat this boss without one. These things are gonna kill me.
God.
Just. This hunt is going extremely poorly. Where's Kaku left this area? I have no idea where he went. Actually, it sounds like he's still here. Either that was the sound of something else. Alright, now I gotta deal with these assholes again. God damn it. Of course. Kind of like one more mining spot. that I remember. I don't know of any actual places to gather whetstones at. If there's any spot like... Oh, he's here. I already killed all the Velociraptors, so... And I'm really hoping this game's not gonna force me to grind for more. Because that would make me really mad. If the game just makes me grind for even more stone so that I can upgrade this so it has decent enough sharpness for me to actually kill this asshole. Okay. There's one more mining spot down over here. These guys are gonna bug the ever-loving shit out of me the entire time. Yep, there it is. And I remember this one having a decent chance of getting Maha Life, but I don't need that right now. I really don't need iron ore right now of all times. Yes! I need more! That's cool too. I need 7 of those. Fuck you! Down this something I guess. Let's get out of here before the cold drains my stamina even more. I really hope Kutku didn't leave. I'm seriously hoping he's still in the same spot as he was before. He left. Of course he left. Life truly hates me. Oh my god, where'd he go? Here he is. Dodge the wrong way. No, fuck you. I was trying to save that, and it didn't do nothing. Of course it didn't do anything. Even if my weapon's bouncing, it's just going to be infinitely harder. Oh, never mind. Fuck you! Note to self. Get better sharpness. Weapon's nice, but it doesn't quite have the sharpness that I need. Okay. Fuck you! At least he can't steal my shit after. 2 cards or 3? 3. So that was a frustrating, very frustrating hunt. Yeah. I'll be more prepared next time. And have a stronger weapon when I want to grind this asshole. Maybe capturing is a little more difficult than I was going to expect. Because he didn't run away to go to sleep like they do in every other game. Didn't get much cut two stuff from that. That's worrisome. Okay, back in town. So all the junk that I usually don't give a shit about. Like stones. Stones. Yes. It's up and down. Okay. Stones, which I currently don't need yet. Okay. Small barrel bombs I'm not using right now. I need those sooner or later, like rare 5, really? Wow, 2,380. I might need that. Maybe. Possibly. Might look it up later and see what all this silly stuff actually does. See if I actually really need it. Oh man. Might have to do a bit more grinding. How about I take some of this shit out, like now? Take some of these herbs out too while I'm at it. Right, can't carry any more of that. I got plenty of mushrooms too. Make even more potions. Because you can't combine inside your box! Potions. Store shrooms. Keep herbs on me. Because why not? Whetstones. Desperately need. Especially with this weapon. Does she have anything new? I need old pickaxes. Or she sells, either sells better items, or there's some other person that sells shit. So I'm getting letters from my brother. Last letter said, each monster has its own element, so that should take into consideration when choosing an attack. Don't know what to do. What if my brother never comes back? That's sad. This game's supposed to be silly and goofy. The pretty lady that lives behind you, I don't know why, but she always looks so sad. When I see her like looking like that, makes me want to do something for her. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to the desert and bring back a beautiful cactus flower for her. Yeah, but not, but it's burning hot in the desert. If I don't bring cool drinks with me, I'll keel over in no time. Right. Just look at my buddy here. He says he's gonna go to the desert for a present for his lady love. I tell him instead of worrying about cool drinks, he ought to think about carrying Felvine with him so his items won't get stolen by Melinx. Yeah, I guess if it's forests and hills, deserts, or swamps, he can get his stuff back anyway from the den where the Melinx live. Those are the only zones that have Melinx dens, so he ought to bring Felvine with him if he's going in any other zone. Oh, so you can't always get your stuff back. Okay, that's good to know.
Yeah.
Alright, my friend saw one of those bird-like creatures called the Yeon Kutku in the jungle. He says they're tougher than Velociprey. I guess that's because Yeon Kutku are a type of wyvern. Well, they're not really that hard. I just don't have the sharpness to deal with that crap yet. Also, the Velociprey were the ones that were kicking my ass more so than he was. Anyways, wish that legendary gunner that disappeared years ago were here right now. Been using flash bombs, it's a flash opponent. Won't work on monsters that dive underground. What would you do if you ran into a monster like that? Maybe some kind of loud noise you scared back to the surface. Never even heard of a monster that could dive underground anyway. Anyway, so it's no use talking about it, I guess. They suck. Some kind of improvements in the crafting shops. You can make your weapons, close range weapons, branch out to different lines. Do the exact one, I can end up with two completely different items with looks variant, blah, blah, blah. Or that means the basket on head could be a dish or a frying pan, depending on the material I add to it. Didn't you say that last time? I made dual swords for hunting Rathalos. You can't use guard, but you can have wyverns really have it by fighting a weapon in each hand. You can press the R1 to toggle attack modes and unleash a wave of combos. This consumes stamina, though, so caution is needed. I was working on my sword, and before I knew it, I had crafted dual swords. Of course, I planned it that way all along, you know. You're always beating me to the kill, but I'll take down the first Rathalos now. Just watch me. Yeah, I know about that the dual weapons are in this game. I remember. I never made them. I heard that they weren't very good, though, because they eat up sharpness way too damn fast. Oh no. Wait. But I already did that. There's two? What? Why? Why would you do that? Oh, one's in the... Oh, this is in the forest and hills. Okay, that's... different. I mean, that should be easier, right? Right? Improved weapon. Let's just take a look. I need 3 Miracolite and a shitload of Earth Crystals. And some money. Lots of money. Actually, Armor Craft. Oh, more hasn't shown up yet. Okay. I know Battle Helm needs Cuckoo Scales, which he didn't give me. The only thing that has more defense than what I got right now. Oh, that requires a lot of Earth Crystals, because they all require the exact same amount of parts for each piece. It's a little weird. Okay. Let's go hunt this one.
Yeah.
Alright, okay, sorry. I'm gonna drop the big ego. Gigantic horned wyvern to battle and ended up getting his leg hurt and quit the hunter business. That guy started living day to day in a small village. Guess what? Next, nothing. That's the end of it. What, don't like the end of my story? So what happened to him? Okay. So, same monster, different place. This one should hopefully be easier. Depending on how many Velociprey I have, that'll be eating up my sharpness like assholes. We'll keep the pickaxe right here. For now. Okay. Okay. So much. They're not hard to kill, but you're just gonna eat up my sharpness. And I don't want to do that if I can help it. If Cuckoo is here, I'd be happy. No, they're not remotely dangerous whatsoever. He's here. Or in the nest. Right here. This is a good opportunity for me to get more. And of course, a shitload of you guys are in here, so I'm not gonna deal. I was gonna go mining, but. Okay, so that means Cuckoo's in the forest somewhere. Probably an area. Technically, he could be in any of those, now I think about it. Just as likely. Up. Actually doing more damage. Oh fuck. Actually got hit. Oh shit. Now he's actually doing stuff. Not cool. No, don't do that! God! Damn it! Where went invisible there at the very end? Oh no. He's got me trapped in a corner. I can't actually escape, because if I try running, it's good. Okay. So if I tried running, it would have just... I would have gone to that weird running and jumping animation again. Don't run away. Oh, Where are you going? Yeah, that's more like it. Going to Area 4, which I can't complain about because Area 4 is a good one. Damn it. I can hear that Vespoid. It's gonna cause me issues. This guy could kill him for me. Fuck you. Okay, when his ears are down, it's a sign that you're dead. Where are you going? He's going to Area 5. I might wait a couple moments just so I can blow him up. Because the Velociprey are going to be total dicks if I don't. I'm gonna tell me to sleep. I have to wait around a little bit. Turn blue. I think it's at least when he stops moving, because this is usually how I capture things. I usually just place the trap right underneath their faces at this point. Yep, he's asleep. They recover health when they sleep, but I think they can only recover only a certain amount, which ends up being a rather negligible amount in the end. Maybe if I had a large barrel bomb or something. Oh. This is not going to go well. Oh shit. Exit! The quadruple damage they're supposed to take when they're asleep. Oh, come on! Oh, he mad. Wrong button. Now for the fun part of trying to carve all these assholes. Leave me alone. Leave me alone! Alright, I got all the cards. Come on, guys. Okay, yeah. All right. Store away the stuff I don't want. Store. Screamer, webbing, shell, paintball. There we go. Now I can make good use of this. Okay, good. So, characters should say different things now, probably. Why am I checking that? Okay, armor. Nothing new. Okay. Got anything new? No? Okay. You got anything new to say? Nope. Oh, right. Urgent quest. I forgot those were a thing. Alright. Urgent quest. Yay. Oh no!